Hello guys. As you know, I did a video on Sahara client a bit ago.
Do not use it.
Face injector is now detected, and it will be a permanent ban if you try to use it.
Wait for another easy anti-cheat bypass. Goodbye for now.